Welcome to How to Map SkySat Taskings for Planet Subscriptions. First of all, you'll want to head to planet.com/tasking, and this will take you to the login screen for the SkySat Tasking dashboard. Then sign in with your account. So once you type in your details and hit login, you will be taken to the main dashboard page. This will show you any orders that you have placed and their status, including if they've been fulfilled, cancelled or expired, and there will be a list of pre-filled filters that can show you and allow you to filter through this table. Now remember that you can also view how many captures have been taken. You are only charged per orders with SkySat, so you may notice that some of your orders have had multiple captures, and this is likely because they were unable to auto-rectify or there was too much cloud cover in the image. So in most cases, you've probably bought a SkySat package where you are guaranteed no more than 15% cloud cover per image. So through the dashboard, you can see history about the order. Click directly on the View in Explorer button, which will launch to Explorer, providing you with either the individual scenes or the whole collect together, which you can then order or download. Now, back in the dashboard, you can export out any of the tables that you see in the dashboard. When you click this button, it will download an Excel spreadsheet with all the information that you have displayed. This is useful if you are interested in reporting to your organization. You can also add a number of other variables that are available, including order type, when it was created, and the list goes on there. You can also add a filter to filter through all your taskings using any of those variables, and you can save those as your own filtered tab that will let you then filter to exactly the taskings that you might be after. There's also a map button up on the top right hand corner. If you switch to that view, you can now see all of your tasks as their 25 square kilometer areas outlaid on a map. You can click on those to view more information about the task, and you can also add a filter. So we're going to be making a geometry filter. Click Add Filter Geometry, and you'll see there's now an option to select a viewport, which will highlight the whole extent that you can see on the map, or you can simply draw a shape. In this case, I'm drawing a polygon over the Canberra city, and I'm also going to edit it to focus it in. Then hit save, and you'll now see you've got the filter, but you actually have to hit save filters up in the top left-hand corner to save that out. Now that it's saved, it's in my list of saved filters, and I can click on that at any time and now see a filtered list or map of any tasks in that region. I also wanted to highlight that there are some amazing emailing tools from this dashboard. So if you want to be emailed whenever a capture is failing, is scheduled, is confirmed, you can be notified directly via email. Chat to us today if you'd like any further information.